Welcome to the new Traktor Kontrol S4 and S2. In this video, we'll show you how to access the advanced functions of Traktor DJ with Traktor Kontrol S4 and S2. You'll learn how to perform with the slicer in freeze mode and get insights on the BeatGrid and learn how to change it on the fly. Plus, you'll learn how to navigate through your track and customize your zoom levels with the new Kontrol S4 and S2. Freeze mode and slicer allow you to cut up your tracks and remix and redrum them live. You can easily access both modes with the S4 and S2. To turn on freeze mode, push the move encoder down. This will freeze the waveform and give you 4 beats to instantly trigger with the hot cue buttons. You can change the size of the beats you're triggering by zooming into the waveform. Simply hold shift and rotate the move encoder. Now you can trigger smaller or bigger parts of your track. You can also move the assignments around by using the move encoder. This way you're able to get new interesting sounds with the flick of a finger. A loop in combination with freeze mode allows you to slice up your loop into 8 parts on the S4 and 4 parts on the S2. Just set a loop and access the slicer by pushing the loop move button. The slicer gives you access to small sections of a loop. Flux mode is enabled by default. By changing the loop size, you can change the size of the slices. Using the move encoder lets you move the sliced loop. As with freeze mode and slicer, you can also zoom in and out of your tracks while they're playing. Simply press shift and rotate the loop move encoder until the waveform is the desired size. You can also easily jump to another part of your track by holding shift and moving the jog wheel around your track. Traktor DJ highlights the bar you've selected. Now when you push the cue button, you will jump to the part of the track in perfect time, inaudible to your audience. Changing beat grids on the fly has never been easier. Simply hold shift and sync to enter beat grid mode. You'll see each beat lined up on the waveform. Move the jog wheel to fine-tune the beat grid and align the white beat markers with your track's waveform until the mix sounds right again. As soon as you release shift and sync, you'll leave beat grid mode.